Into the Metalhead City section. We need to attack their hive from below, and the sewers are the only way in right now. We haven't been in those old passageways since the war broke out, but no scouts have reported movement down there.
That's a good thing, right?
I mean, no scouts have ever come back alive to tell us.
Oh. Ow! Still giving us the crappy missions, huh?
Dark, dirty, dangerous? I'm beginning to like this war.